It's almost 45 minutes, we're getting almost half an hour. Because I am Nepali origin, which means I'm from Bhutan and then Nepal since I was here when I was 11, means I grew up, it is my homeland country. Now this ballad is based on the real history of Bhutanese refugees, how people become refugee, how importance of motherland, when they are far away from motherland, the importance of motherland, this is important here. And there are altogether a few parts here. First of all, happy life when they were in their country. The second part is their struggle for their cultural integrity. And third part is whole refugee life, and finally, how he went out. First of all, I'd like to dedicate this lyrical ballad to all the UN members, all the world, all the donor countries who helped us for over 20 years. They educated us, they gave us food, cloth, and then, you know, for 20 years, more than 20 years. So actually, they are more than our own parents. And again, once again, I would like to thank this Universal for letting an opportunity expand into my territory. And I am so much happy. And then thank you all for being with me. Landlocked country, Bhutan is with Himalayan ranges. Landlocked country, Bhutan is with Himalayan ranges. Naturally, it is so rich, in which each man hinges. Landlocked country, Bhutan is with Himalayan ranges. Naturally, it is so rich, in which each man hinges. The thunder of dragon, no one dared to invade. The thunder of dragon, no one dared to invade. Said to be the son of the sun, naturally was dead. Since the 17th century, we have been living there. Since the 17th century, we have been living there with the full support of Jewries being very near and dear. Rich in happiness, our eyes were under poverty too. Rich in happiness, our eyes were under poverty too. We live near and dear, caring each other too. All over the world, there are Nepali people, Nepali origin people. How they survive in other countries? You know the story. All they were content with their lot, as if nothing was lost. All seemed content with their lot, as if nothing was lost. Also rich were those who live in a heart. Their joy was above the cost. We were happy at the beginning. Because we were taken from Nepal, our forefathers, and then we were imported there for work, and they worked day in, day out, burning midnight oil. This is happy part. Now, second part is our you know, suffering, our struggle, because our language was removed, Nepali language was removed, and we had to learn Dongha, and no Nepali books, no Nepali culture, nothing, you know, so this is the tragedy part. But days were always the same, our culture was darkened. But days were always the same, our culture was darkened. Epidemic everywhere came, all the sites were second. The state made us a policy, one nation, one people. The state made us a policy, one nation, one people. We were not looked with mercy, made us helpless at all. Our language was removed from the school everywhere. Our language was removed from the school everywhere. Towards their language we had to move. We love theirs and owe theirs. All schools were closed in the south, deprived us of right to learn. All schools were closed in the south, deprived us of right to learn. Made mute who opened their mouth, out quiet, inside it burnt. Inside it burnt. From each household was demanded 1 month free labor. From each household was demanded 1 month free labor. The rules were strictly set, which knock is men's door. Which knock is men's door. To the majesty we appear for redress justice. To the majesty we appear for redress justice. Found the king, no more tear. Kept our problem at the least. Kept our problem at the least. Our tradition was downsized, put into the fire. Our cultures, our tradition was downsized, put it into the fire. We lost our own paradise. Yet I had to go, we teared. Yet I had to go, we teared. Embedded with big challenges, with our last soul we fought. Embedded with big challenges, with our last soul we fought. But pulled in the changes. Hundreds of cadres were killed and caught. Hundreds of us were killed and caught. Troops were deployed to finish us everywhere, far and wide. Troops were deployed to finish us everywhere, far and wide. We were ordered to be lost from the country. Go back to Nepal, they said. And at last darkened our sight. At last darkened our sight. We were made homeless. Seize our property all. We were made homeless. Seize our property all. Darkened our face. Lead us towards the farm. Lead us towards the fall. Many innocent were arrested with the reason unknown. Many innocent were arrested with the reason unknown. In case run, I was the dead. Of course, the state made a fun. The state made a fun. Needed to be a captive, TJ was then a pest.
No reason needed to be a captive, treated worse than a pest. Nowhere seemed peace to live. To work, no one had a jest. No one had a jest. Unto our fate, our fortune ahead was annulled with joy of loss again. Our fortune ahead was annulled with joy of loss again. Our senses were dulled, even our past was burnt. Our past was burnt. We bore hell like disappointment, not living, just breathing. We bore hell like disappointment, not living, just breathing. Dying each and every moment, though we were human beings, though we were human beings. We had no any romantic interval, but so did. We had no any romantic interval, but so did. Had to work, those were seen, far away from here, far away from here. The event equal to the hell, lost the heaven we had. The event equal to the hell, lost the heaven we had. We could do what else? Many were kept in the sails, many were kept in the sails. We left our country, cried separately out. Thus we left our country, cried separately out. We had nothing yet in our hand, nothing yet in our hand. Our life was all black out, our life was all black out. Thus in Nepal we came, thus in Nepal we came, our own shadows laugh at us. We registered our name, all things seem to be lost, all things seem to be lost. Nothing, no home, nothing, no country. Neither Nepal has left us, nor Bhutan. We were of nowhere, nowhere. In Nepal now. How difficult it was then in Nepal, in perpetual sorrow. How difficult it was then in Nepal, in perpetual sorrow. We got nothing what we want, nothing we could borrow, nothing we could borrow. Amid piles of salvage goods, we set up the camps, small huts. Amid piles of salvage goods, we set up the camps. They were made of without deep roots, half cold and half was very damp. Unto our fate, piles of more pain, no way to get rid of. Unto our fate, piles of more pain, no way to get rid of. Our heart crippled with pain, dry soul with no more love, dry soul with no more love. We lost the sensation of pleasure. We lost the sensation of pleasure. Each was starving, not the less. Each was starving, not the less. Had not got aesthetic desert, just within helplessness, just within helplessness. losers we were in the race. Even sunlight, it was the light. Losers we were in the race. Even the sunlight, it was the light. From out we got no place. That in the place by the light. By the light. No help was given at first by the countries of God. No help was given at first by any agencies. The villagers gave us little trust. We slept at the feet of mud, open sky. No bait, nothing. We lay down in the ground, into the sleep we sang. We lay down in the ground, into the sleep we sang. All looked same, without social ground. No social ground, no higher, no lower class. All looked same, without social ground. How beautiful it rained though. Hopping and puffing, there it was, in the dilapidated house. Huffing and puffing there it was in the deliberate hearts. They were made of straw and fat. Half cold and half was very hot. Very hot. The sorrow elevated us far down on earth and hill. The sorrow elevated us far down on earth and hill. Day or night we were lost. Day or night we were lost. We heard a death bell. We heard a death bell. The panic situation was never off from our day-to-day life. The panic situation was never off from our day-to-day life. No food, what is left. No food, whatever we found on the way, we act. Thrown away, whatever food, we act. Because hunger, shamanism was rife. Because hunger, shamanism was rife. We had a dream. When we were in our country, Bhutan, a lot of ambitions we had. Dream to catch the lark. We had a dream to catch the lark. Just walk far away, far away. No hope could emit its spark. Everywhere, pain of rain, everywhere. We sat down and began to cry. We sat down and began to cry. Tears differ not from rain. Tears differ not from rain. Look deep and found the heart dry. Into our problem all faint, all faint. We punished our own heart. Because we had nothing we liked. Our heart wanted nothing. Our joy was torn apart, whichever sides we hide, whichever sides we hide. Light never shone on our ways, light never shone on our ways, as shadows our friends wear, as shadows our friends wear. Nothing could be our dear, nothing could be our dear. A new set of circumstances with worried tomorrow, tomorrow worried what will be, where will be tomorrow. Worried tomorrow, live always within small area with the heart of sorrow, with the heart of sorrow. And we were just Many of us died of diseases, no hospitals, no food, just junk food, and many died. And I was also approaching to death. I was also suffering from different diseases. And towards death I was going. Suddenly, UN helped us. Suddenly, all donor countries helped us. People saw our pain, saw our suffering. Because we are just breathing, they gave us a life. We are just breathing, they gave us a life. We are grateful to them until we die. We are grateful to them until we die.
Thank God your children you send, who cry for the people. Thank God your children
you send, who cry till the winter, even touch us for help in day, for a dream our life was not. Even touch us for help in day, for a dream our life was not. We were just breathing, they gave us a life. We were just breathing, they gave us a life. We are grateful to them till we die. 10,000 thanks pointed inside. Lost in darkness, they sought a light. 1,000 thanks from deep inside. Lost in darkness, they sought a light. They sought their own mercy, oh Lord, grant them your pure salvation. They sought their own mercy, oh Lord, grant them your pure salvation. Rescued us when we were hard. Please them, O God, sensation. Rescued us when we were hard. Please them with great sensation. Thank God your children you send, who cried along with us. Thank God your children you send, who cried along with us. Even touch us for help in day, for them our life was not.
In this way, UN helped us, and of Nepal in Eastern Land, there were 7 camps everywhere for helping hand. Many people now, more than 700 refugees have been settled in USA, other countries, and you know, they gave us a life, new life. And then my parents are the green card holders, now they are in America. And all my father, mother, brother, sister, they are in America. I'm also going there, and I want to present this ballad all over the world, in America, in other colleges also. So I want your support, your help. And then, once again, thank you very much for inviting me, for presenting me, the ballad. And I hope that I showed the very great ballad, I hope. And then, thank you very much for being with me. And then, in Nepal, you know, there, you know, we try to go back also, but our, many rounds of tabletop just ended in rare fiasco. Our want to get back made some locks, we didn't progress though, and we wanted to go back, but no way. So now all people, they have visited in other countries, and then thank you very much, thank you for being with me.